My knee surgery, that capped off my fourth surgery in 11 months. I mean, just to get to that USA's, I was coming off a shoulder and two ankle surgeries. So that was a feat, and then to just get back into strength, you know, again, doing routines and being in good shape, peak shape, and then having my knee happen, it was just like, I cannot believe this is happening again. So it's like I said, we're playing it safe, and I think it is going to make it all the more sweet to know that regardless of all the setbacks I had and, you know, all the things I had to, the extra things I had to do, other than, you know, because I wasn't healthy all along the way, is going to make it that much sweeter and more exciting. And, you know, in some ways, being the comeback kid's kind of a little bit easier, because I don't think anyone expected me to come back and be ready, I think as ready as I'm going to be.
What's wrong with me? Why do I feel like this?
Let me overdo, give me some room.